Combat sim controls. Press room.
Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Open the email system to receive messages from Armax Arena and fans. Prepare for battle. Welcome to your AAA experience. Welcome to the Armax Arena, where the danger is fake, but the excitement is real. Then what about that, infirmary up top? New athletes can challenge the Cerberus and Geth enemy sets at the foot soldier level. Additional layouts, enemies, and ally licenses can be purchased from the Armax store on the main level of the arena. Completing any match awards a bronze, silver, or gold prize depending on your point totals. These prizes are redeemable at the arena store for credits or to unlock play options. Bonus points can be acquired by finishing the match quickly, capturing bonus objectives, kill streaks, or taking voluntary handicaps. Voluntary advantages can be taken, but these reduce the final score. See you in the sim. Level select.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
Wingman? I don't know.
The next match will be starting soon. Enjoy the
show. Let's fight Geth. It makes a Geth sound. Random challenge of foot soldiers. Score modifiers.
Combat simulator competitors, please prepare for your matches on the lower level.
Mira Garrus. Cool.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck.
I guess I can't pick any of these. Save and exit. Okay. So yeah, it reminds me of Pinnacle Station. In the first game. Athlete's Manual. The Armax Arena uses state-of-the-art weapon simulators to produce an exciting near-combat experience. Though weapon impacts are, in reality, just mild electrical feedback or firm taps from internal Mass Effect fields, the game itself is as complex as any real encounter. New athletes can only challenge the Cerberus and Geth enemy sets at the foot soldier level. Additional layouts, enemies, and ally licenses can be purchased from the Armax store on the main level of the arena, which we've seen. Completing any match awards a prize in the arena store depending on your point totals, which are here. If the match finishes in under 5 Earth Standard Minutes, there is a bonus of 200 points. A bonus capture objective appears between rounds that is worth 200 points each time. Killstreak bonuses will accrue whenever a player takes out enemies within 5 seconds of the last kill. The value of the killstreak increases significantly for each additional kill, up to a maximum of 10k kills. Each voluntary handicap adds 10 to 20% to the final score. Each voluntary advantage reduces the final score by 10%. So I'm not going to, like, try to, you know, 100% this stuff. I'm just going to take a, you know, do a few of these and see what it's like. Okay.
Waiting for the next match to start? Visit the concessions there.
So I have, yeah. Just like I normally would, I have my squad with me. That's pretty cool. I just want to make sure all my guns are there.
Please
Now loading. I can level up skills.
Arena.
Oh my god, that music.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one.
Where are they all? Oh, over here. I had the wrong kind of cover here. I got kill streak, baby. Oh, hello there. Where's my enemies? I can't charge that guy. Round two, guys. Can't charge them. Ow. Reload. Run. I can't get him that way. Oh, crap.
Four, three, two, one. Final round.
Final round, huh?
Kill
probably gonna die, cause... Geth bomber, huh? Oh my. Run! Whoa, run, run, hide. Cool. Yeah, baby. I don't want to try again.
Promotional consideration is brought to you by the Alliance News Network. Your galaxy, your news.
I got the silver prize. Alright, so there's one other thing I want to try. If I could do that train one, that sounds pretty interesting. Oh wait, this is... Bonds? Oh! So I can only... I have to choose one of these. Yeah. I had enough of that with Pinnacle Station. I'm done. I don't want to go through a bronze thing just to... Yeah. I want to cash in. I'm done. Oh right, I forgot to check in with this Avena here.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Silver Sun Strip.
Oh goody.
The Citadel Hi. Tourist and Visitor Board has declared Silver Sun Strip a top Citadel attraction.
Mm-hmm.
It is known for its wide variety of entertainment facilities and vibrant nightlife.
What are the local features?
What else is in the area?
Silver Sun Strip is a popular destination with both tourists and longtime residents of the Citadel. Its most well-known attraction is the Silver Coast, a high-end casino and entertainment facility.
Okay. Local restaurants?
Any good restaurants?
The Ryusei Sushi Restaurant is often cited as a local favorite.
Been there.
Unfortunately, it is currently undergoing repairs due to extensive water damage and miscellaneous destruction.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about it. Looks away awkwardly. Other Citadel areas?
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics.
How could that be?
Docking bay
D-24
has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
Oh, let me guess. She doesn't know about purgatory, right?
Do you have any information on purgatory?
The term purgatory is present in many civilizations with varying associated uses and meanings.
No, the bar called purgatory.
The Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board has no establishment by that name on its list of approved nightlife entertainment facilities.
Meaning it's just not approved.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further...
Yeah, shut up.
...brutal side objectives, but even then, we had to disable these Reaper indoctrination devices, and this crazy ex-Cerberus Vanguard guy insists on doing it. He's running all over the place getting killed, and I'm yelling at him, let me do it, I can cloak.
Infiltrator good for devices, or engineer with drone or decoy, or me, because me don't die.
Yes, thank you.
Because me no die. Castle Arcade.
How did you get your lead actor to work with a live hijack?
Oh, he came round once I explained the hijack's importance to the production. They'll work marvelously together. Once the hijack starts scaling the set pieces and making nests out of the props. Not to worry, productions always appear disastrous until just before the curtain rises.
Oh, of course. It's going to be an amazing show.
I won't lie, I've got a good feeling about this.
Hmm. Alright, Zaeed's in here. Zaeed and someone else, right? Yeah, trainer. How you doing? That's boring. Shattered Eezo? Relay defense. Game rules. Target enemies as they appear on the screen. Keep launching allied ships on a row to get them safely to the mass relay to maintain a score multiplier and receive points. Only 3 missiles can be active at one time. Destroy enemies before they damage the planet. If your planet takes too much damage, the game is over. Earn a prize for achieving a high score. 200 credits to play. Zwast keys. Send out ship launch missile. Keep launching allied ships on a row. Alright, not sure. Mouse is the high score. That mouse from the Matrix. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing.
Stay alert.
Wait, I went into map.
Miss.
Wait.
Impressive score. Play again?
That was an impressive score. I had no idea what the hell I was doing. Now I know what I'm doing, sorta. Oh crap.
Stay alert. Stay alert.
Oh.
Miss, you're good.
Miss, it says I'm good. On the scoreboard here. All right. What's this one? Punch your opponent to lower their health meter and earn points. Survive as many opponents as possible while earning points. Block incoming jabs to prevent damage. Charge up a punch to break through blocks. Jab to interrupt an opponent that is charging up. Jabbing when an opponent is blocking reduces your score. Consecutive jabs cause increased damage. Earn a prize for achieving a high score. Trainer credits. Punch, block, hold for a more powerful punch. I guess. Charge up a punch to break through blocks. It's like Rock'em Sock'em Robot. Can I move around? No. Oh, I'm like confused or something? Nice. Okay, I won't.
You can do better than that.
I forgot what I'm supposed to do when he charges up. Oh, his head fell off.
You're doing great.
Wow, same time.
Don't stop now. Watch out. Nice punch. You're doing great.
Yeah, I guess I'm not doing bad so far.
Nice punch. This
Thanks.
Isn't looking good.
Oh, I am on that shepherd on the bottom. Oh no. Sorry guys. Maybe one more time. I don't know if I'm gonna do any better. Oh, you know, I want to look at the score again, damn it. Boom.
Nice punch. You can do better than that. Don't stop now. Nice punch. Watch out. You're doing great.
Well, I can go faster. I wish I had a meter of how damaged I was or something.
Nice punch. Don't stop now. Nice punch. You're doing great.
I think I'm doing better this time. Oh, we both lost our heads.
You're doing great.
Yeah, I definitely did better this time. But I'm on my last legs. Ha! I beat James. My life's complete. I beat James. This is curious. Oh, jab to interrupt. I've been defending when they charge up. Jabbing when they're blocking reduces score, huh? Okay, well, I'm done with that anyway. Towers of Hanoi. There's not even any... This is like...
Towers of Hanoi? I don't think so.
Yeah. Dan dan dan! First Mass Effect. Great reference. I don't think so. I love it. This whole DLC is pretty much a fan service.
That's recruit reading. Which gun to use for best armor penetration? As if anyone carries two guns anymore.
It's elementary. If you're staring down a hallway at a Cerberus Centurion, you deploy an energy drain on their shields.
Or just overload them, sure. And if you come up against a Marauder, you detonate your tech armor.
I'm gonna wait for trainer. Let me just look around for a little bit first. The claw machine or Zaeed? What's up, Zaeed?
You're mine, you bastard. God damn it.
Doesn't seem like your kind of game.
Zaeed?
Over here, Shepard. This thing is fucking impossible.
What are you doing?
There's a kid here, sniveling brat, spending all his credits, crying.
Aww.
So you thought you'd get a prize for him?
He asked. Looked simple enough. God damn it.
How much money have you spent?
What do I care? Got any credit, Shepard?
You're getting it for him. You should want to know where the kid is. Want to do something else?
Isn't there something better we could go do?
What could possibly be more important than Zaeed Masani not getting bested by some fucking kids game?
You really want one of those plushy toys.
Goddamn right I do.
Okay then.
Credits.
Say please.
Sure. But even a bounty hunter's gotta use his manners once in a while.
Please.
There you go. I thought he wasn't going to say it.
Easy, easy.
Damn it. He's going to bust the thing open.
Rigged?
I'm going to hunt down the shit for brains inventor of this crooked game and pull his inspiration out through his asshole.
Yeah.
Probably some smart ass Salarian bastard.
Could be.
I'm going back in. Credits.
Credits.
Alright.
Nice.
Here you go, sweetheart.
Okay,
that's the kid?
How should I know? What do you feel like? Apollo's? Casino? More claw?
More claw? Yeah, let's play.
Yeah, but this time you play with your own damn credits.
I've made enough to pay for my own addictions, Shepard.
Okay.
Addiction? Already?
I'm an all-in kind of guy.
All in kind of guy.
I knew that about you.